I went my whole life not knowing that I had ADHD. I knew I was kind of different. I always felt that I was over here and everyone else was over there. But to me, that was normal because I went my whole life like that.
I just want to have that monster truck.
And it wasn't until my kids were diagnosed.
George, slow down, buddy.
George was diagnosed first, and he was very hyperactive.
You can move his body.
And then a couple years later, Brad was diagnosed, and Brad was a lot like me. The teacher called me in one day and said, I have to talk to you about Brad. I think he needs some testing. You know, I have to stand behind him when he's doing his classwork. He can't focus without it. And he's so sweet and so polite, but he can't stop interrupting. And I looked at her and said, I wonder if he has what I had. And she said, well, what did you have? And I said, well, I don't know, but I had whatever that is. You know, I couldn't hear myself think, and I couldn't concentrate in class because all these noises were going on. And she looked at me like I was kind of strange. And, you know, so I kind of ignored it.
Then Davina got herself evaluated and found she is not alone. According to the National Institutes of Health, ADHD is a treatable medical condition affecting 9 million adults in the U.S. ADHD is characterized by a pattern of impulsiveness, an inability to hold attention, and hyperactivity. Davina remembers these symptoms from her early school days.
All the teachers always said, everybody loves Davina. Davina's so funny. If she could just pay attention in class, you know, if she could just focus all through elementary school, she could be a pace setter in this class, because I either got A's or D's. If I was interested in a subject, I excelled. And if I wasn't, no matter what I did to pay attention, I could not pay attention. I daydreamed all the time. My experience with having ADHD and being a mom. Part of having ADHD, at least for me and I know with my kids, so you know, they call it attention deficit disorder, but in actuality, it's attention surplus disorder. So I can completely hyper-focus. The problem is when I'm hyper-focusing on something, usually everything else goes to pot. So before I had kids, I hyper-focused on my artwork, and I was very successful exhibiting my paintings. And then I had kids. You know, it's hard to say if it was having two kids or having two kids with issues, George more so, that sort of sent me into ADHDville.
It's a challenge being a parent of two boys with ADHD and a wife who was diagnosed with ADHD after we were married. I don't have much to compare it to because this is what we have, and I just think of it as normal.